In this tutorial, I'll show you how to mix two or more ControlNet models. This was rendered in Blender and used as a depth map image for the first ControlNet model. This image was created within Stable Diffusion and used for the second ControlNet model called Open Pose. We don't need Blender to use Stable Diffusion's ControlNet. I'll quickly show you 2D and 3D open pose models and what they do. Basically, we're telling the AI to draw a new image based on the pose we're providing. I'll show you a 2D example here. If we don't suggest a pose, the AI will draw a randomly posed character. But if I tell the AI to draw based on the pose that I'm providing, the AI will use that pose. We must tell the AI that we're using the open pose model. Here are the results. Let's try something in 3D. The characters are now looking at the same direction. Let's create a basic character in Blender and use it as the second ControlNet unit. I'll create a simple human shape by extruding the scaling a cube in edit mode. I'll save and import this image into Stable Diffusion. This is the result of two ControlNet models getting mixed. I'll edit the base mesh further and check to see if that would create a better looking image. Let's try again. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.